Hello everyone, welcome to another one of my episodes. So today we're going to be using the State Trooper, State Police, New York State Police, I guess. right now, we're just getting the station. Alright, so we're going to change our uniform. I'm still using the basic uniform. Nothing haven't been updated with the State Troopers or anything like that, but I don't know, they are one of my favorites too. Other than Highway Patrol, they are one of my favorites. So right now we're gonna be using them and we're gonna try to survive the night. Alright, this is my regular. Should I put the vest? Nah, I'm actually gonna put the regular stuff. Alright, with my hat, of course. And I was gonna say an unmarked car. No, it's just like, it just don't have no extra lights or anything like that, but it's just a regular. Yeah, I'm not gonna be using this one. This one do look nice though. I'm just gonna be using the regular Crown Vic. Yeah, this one right here. It's not a mark. I don't really call it a mark. All right, we got the Capri suit. Looking nice. All right, got this. There we go. All right, so we're gonna be using this Crown Vic, and these cars, you can find them on LCPDFR website. Every time I say I'm gonna leave the link for you guys, always forget, but in case you guys don't see the link for these cars, oh, you can always find them on LCPDFR website. Oh, just remind me so I could put them under this video description. As y'all can see, this the light for this vehicle look nice, and it's exactly how it is in New York. This is exactly how the car looks. So definitely thanks to whoever created this car from the LCPDFR website. I just like, it's always like the name, I don't know, I'm always having a hard time with them, but definitely thank you. So right now I'm just removing all weapons so I could just have my handgun and we could go on about our day, man. Let's go, let's start with this episode, man. Yeah, the lightings do look nice though. Drinking my coffee, of course. And thank you to all the new subscribers, man. Welcome to my channel. As you guys already know, I play mostly GTAs, GTA 4, GTA 5. I might throw it back a little bit with other games. I don't know. But as you guys already know. Oh, we got a dangerous driver already? Oh, disregard. Alright. So they took the car away from us. Yeah, as I was saying, man, I play other games, but I mostly play GTA 4, I guess so far. For some reason, this watch know when I'm about to make a video, so it could just start. And I have so many watch around, I don't even know which one is ringing right now. All right, I got the right one. All right, so we're just gonna be cruising around, man. We're gonna wait for some calls. I'm not gonna just do like the highway stuff. Just like somebody mentioned to me, like do like, you know, regular calls, just like everybody. And I know a lot of you guys complain, like, why am I taking so many red lights? I don't know. I'm not stopping for no red lights, man. This is a game. I mean, at least I don't have to act like that. But I'm not stopping for no red light. And to tell you the truth, none of these cops out there stop for a red light. They might slow down for a red light. That's about it. And they always taking red light, especially in New York. I would say, like, mostly, at least. You know what? Let me not even go there right now. So right now, we're just cruising. Let's say when I get a call, man, I say, fuck all the lights. I'm trying to get to that call. That's it. All right, so we just cruising. Oh, we got a cop around, too. All right. What's up, bro? And thanks for all the love on Instagram, man. You guys know I went for a little trip. Went down to Florida.
Attention, all units. We've got a drug deal on.
A drug deal. All right, we're gonna take it. Yeah. Thanks for all the love on Instagram, cause I mean, all the pictures, all the likes, and all that stuff, man. Thank you. Definitely appreciate it. All right, so we're gonna go for this drug deal right now. Where are they? Oh, they are right in here. All right. So we're just gonna pull up right here. Where's my gun? Do I have my gun? Alright. Ready. Where they at? Oh shit, they running. They run. Is it only one guy? Oh, it's two of them.
Attention, all units. Suspect last seen on Asahara
Road. I didn't lose sight of them. Okay, there they go. There they go. I got them. I got them. I got these fuckers. If I could see weapons, I could start shooting, but I don't see no weapons on their hand or anything like that. Oh, talking about AC weapon. Oh, got him. Got the first one at least. The second one stopped firing too. Oh shit, is he hopping in the car? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, I got him, I got him. There's more? Fuck, alright. So we're gonna try to catch up to this next guy. Oh shit, we lost sight of him. Is he in the car or running? Oh, he's on foot, he's on foot. Alright, where is he? Damn, yo. He's running really fast. Alright, as y'all can see, this episode started with the action. Oh, damn, I missed. Shit, my weapon. Man, my gun can't even reach that far. Alright, so we're gonna have to grab a regular vehicle and chase this guy, man. I'm not going back for my car right now. Where is he? Where is he? Did he crash? Oh, first guy. We're gonna act like we didn't see what just happened right now and just trying to catch the last guy right now. Oh, he got caught. Did he get caught? Did they get him? Oh, they got you, fucker. The last suspect, I don't know what happened to him. Okay, they got him, they got him. All right, we good. Yo, I ran over that suspect like so bad. Is he still down there though? I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna go back to my vehicle, man. I'm gonna act like whatever that person that just got ran over, like it ain't happened, so.
Moving along, there's nothing to see here.
Yep, there's nothing to see. Let me go back to my vehicle, man. So we got all the suspect. Three didn't make it and they arrest one of them, so. Hopefully my vehicle's still there though. Oh, I left the ELS on, so of course it's still gonna be there. Definitely. Yep. That's one of the things that I like about ELS.
Central to all units. I need assistance for a suspect resisting arrest in Alderney City.
I thought they had him. I'm not gonna join this. Alright. You got him, right? Alright, so he got him. Okay, so he's taking care of the suspect. This was just another thing that was just going on the side. So, I saw he needed help, so I just helped him a little bit.
A drunken disturbance in Normandy.
A drunken disturbance? Alright, why not? No, I am not joining that pursuit, but I'm going for the other crime, though. Where is it? Where is it? They gave. Oh, yeah, it's on the map already. Alright, so we're going to go for our next call right now. I guess it's going to be a busy night, man. I thought it was gonna be a quiet night, you know. Alright, so who are we here for? Oh, this guy in the middle of the street? Really? Alright, so we're gonna have to block off the road, man. Fuck. How you sleeping in the middle of the street, man? You definitely need attention right now. That's what you need. Alright, beat his ass, man. What's wrong with you? Alright, so I just block off the road and I'm gonna try to ask this guy some question, man. What the fuck happened? You have some ID on you, sir?
Show me some ID.
So right now we're just checking his ID to see if he doesn't have no warrant, if we don't have to take him in or anything like that. And we're just gonna search him and let him go by his day, man.
Put your hands on your fucking head and don't make any sudden movements.
Not even gonna check for the warrant stuff. I mean, I know he's homeless and all that stuff, man. That's the last thing he need right now, man. You could just go home, B.
You're clean. Get a move on.
Alright, so we're gonna issue an order. Alright, so get out of here, buddy. Alright, so hopefully he don't just stay on the road like that, because I'm gonna have to detain him again. Cause he's blocking off my road. You see, he's walking in the middle of the street again. Like, come on, B. I'll let you go at least. Like, come on, cooperate. Get off the street. Cause we have traffic around here, man. Come on, get off the street. He's not even running. You know when you press the horn, like, in front of somebody, like, they usually, the pets usually run for it? He's not even running. What the hell? Did you guys see how this taxi just made it through the barricade? Alright, so you choose to walk in the middle of the street now, like, that. Yo, that's not, yo. Am I gonna have to detain you, like, for real? Okay. Alright, good. You're running. Alright. Get the fuck out of here, man. Alright, so we're gonna go back on patrol now, man. Because I was trying to get this guy off the street. Alright, so let me just remove my barricade. It looked like there appears to be more guys down the steps, I think. Alright, so we're gonna go for them now. Right, I'm just parking up. So at least I could go down there for them right now. Alright. So, it might be some more homeless just sleeping, like, you know, down the steps somewhere. Or probably in a alley down there. Okay, yeah, it is some more homeless guys. Alright, yo. Get up, man. You can't be here. Oh, and you got a weapon? Aw, you fucked today.
Put your hands on top of your head.
You better drop that shit. We're gonna search him to see if he doesn't have any more, like, probably a gun on him. Because we've seen that knife on his hand, so let's just check to see
what
if...
What do you know? A weapon?
Yep, you're under arrest,
don't
buddy.
Even think about moving.
Put your hands up, man. We're gonna call a prisoner's transport for this guy, and... Where's the next guy? I think he's behind us. Yeah, he is there. Alright, prisoner transport. We're gonna drag him out of here. And we're gonna try to question the next guy too. If prisoner transport even show up. Wait, are they here already? Aw, come on, B. You running? Oh, okay. Prisoner transport is here already. Alright, good. Alright, buddy. Don't try to run again. I'm trying to run. All right, put your hands up, man. Trying to ask you some question, buddy. Aw, come on, man. You gonna make me run for it? You know what? Should I let him have... Yeah, you could just go for it, man. I don't got time to chase nobody right now, man.
We have the suspect in custody.
Alright, so they have the last suspect in custody. Our job was just to make them, you know, evacuate the area that they were in, so... I guess that's complete. I didn't get to search the last guy, but oh well, fuck it.
All right, move it. Show's over.
All right, so we're gonna go back to patrolling, man. Just patrolling around the area. I don't know what state trooper like does exactly. Do they like just stay on the highway, or do they do like local stuff too? Do they answer like certain? I know they will answer like, you know, a shot fire, you know, certain calls like that, but. I don't know what are they like they specific calls that they actually answer, but hey, right now we're just answering every call like that's around the area right now. Just say fuck it. All right, so right now we're just cruising until we I don't know what's gonna come up. Make my day. Oh, you just took that red light. All right, you see how that minivan just took that red light, right? Gonna hit a UA. Yeah. Is he taking another red light? Where is he? There he go. Alright. So we're gonna pull over this mini. Oh, he's making a right. We're gonna pull over this minivan right now. Well, I guess aggressive driving and.
State trooper, pull over!
I don't remember
now.
What they have on the list again. And You just took that red light back there, man.
You're driving a little bit like an asshole. Let me see some ID.
Why don't you give it?
Great, thanks.
Alright, so we're gonna check this guy ID. I'm gonna call over the radio, which is an option that I always use whenever I get lazy and stuff. Don't even want to go back to my vehicle and check his license. Alright, so this guy, I have a valid driver license. Alright, so we just, I mean, he checked out, so we're just gonna give him a citation for taking, I guess, one red light and turn making the right on, I guess I can only give him one ticket. And we would have given him a ticket for, oh, what the hell? Stolen car. Okay, we find this car. It was stolen. So we're just going to report it to dispatch and hopefully they could tow it soon. Yeah, I was saying, like, you know, like, maybe, I don't know if they're going to keep going with LCPD at fault. Like, they're going to add an option to actually give the car, or the person, two tickets. Because I remember one time, one of these highway patrols stopped me. They gave me three tickets, man. I was like, yo, are you serious? Oh, that Ferrari was kind of faster. We're going to light up this Ferrari, you know, just a random check. Not because he's driving a Ferrari, but, you know, just a random check. Pull over, buddy. Yeah, you better pull over. He's not pulling over. Oh, okay. I got him. Alright, so we're gonna check out this guy and see... Why was he speeding down there? He wasn't really speeding, though, but... Oh, really? Nah. I'm not having that tonight, man. Fuck you thinking. Yo, come here. Oh, shit. Damn. I didn't mean to do that, but... Oh, shit. What the fuck? Yo, no way. I got you in the leg, but... Like, buddy, like, yo. I got you on your fucking leg. Like, yo. Alright, so we're gonna act like this... Damn. I might have to cut this scene. I don't know. We're gonna act like this didn't happen, man. The hell was that? I just shot him in the leg. I ain't, man. Oh, well. Just remember, this is GTA. Right now, I'm searching his trunk, hoping that I was going to find a weapon, but... Damn, they're going to sue my freaking department, man. Thank God this is GTA. Alright, so we're going to go back to patrol and act like this didn't happen. Because I know if that happened in real life, you know, hey, yo... Your freaking, I don't know, captain or chief or whoever would have to take your weapon in and you would get investigated. They would have sent you home and all that. I mean, it take, oh shit, unpaid. Who was that? That was the bike or car that was parked. Yeah, the funny thing is that it only take that one split decision to make you, like, to make a cop become a criminal. Like, it's so fucked up. That's why it's like, being a cop, man, I definitely give it to y'all, man. Because it took that one split second. Cause, I mean, split decision. It's like, the second you decide to do this instead of that, you fuck. And the system don't play around, especially if you're a cop. Alright, so right now we just report this Tesla on pay citation. I don't know what the fuck he's thinking. Alright, so right now we're just going back to cruising right now, just driving around. Until we, I don't know, get into some more shit. Alright. And hopefully you guys like this car, cause I just got it from the LCPDFO website. Somebody just made a pack. The regular cruiser and this I don't even know how to call this one. Not an unmarked, because it look regular to me. You have like a bunch of signs everywhere. I just have more lights too. Whoa, really? Really? You gonna take a red light like that right in front of me? Like, fuck you thinking, brother? Alright. Move forward a little bit. Alright, so we got him. Aw, come on. Don't tell me you're running. Yes, he is. Fuck. I was just about to do the freaking... I thought I was going to be driving still. I was just about to do the freaking shout out. But this guy decided... Oh, shit. My cruiser. Fuck. This guy is not getting away from me. No way. All right. We're gonna try to cut him off right here. Come on, don't make the left. Make the left. Fuck, he made the right.
All
right.
Central to all units. Suspect last seen.
No, I didn't know No. I think I still can see this fucker. I know he's stepping on it. Nah, man. We gotta catch up. Come on. There you go. He's right there. All right. Aw, come on. Just when I caught up? Like, really? Yo, I'm fucking up tonight. Yo, he's gaining some good... Man, a good mile on me right now. Alright. Aw, shit, we lost sight of him again. Right, I gotta speed up. Nah, man, I'm not losing this guy right now. You are not getting away from me, buddy. Wait, what kind of car was he driving again? Oh, shit. What is he? Yo, he's cutting them corners, like, nice. Because there's no way I'm catching up. Yo, he's cutting them corners like it ain't nothing to him. Like, yo. That is not cool. I feel like a slow-mo right now, man. What the hell? Yo, dude, I'm catching up. Whether you like it or not, man.
I need backup.
All right, damn, yo. I lost him. Yeah, he's right there. Alright, oh yeah. Oh, he was driving the Ferrari, alright. Oh, he fucked up his Ferrari. Alright, get out the car, man. Get out the car. You got the first tire, second tire. Get out the car, man. Oh shit. Suspect is on fire. Back up. Suspect is on fire. Alright, we're gonna call the fire department. Oh! Too late. Damn. Was that his head? Bouncing up and down like that? All freaking tired. How you gonna call me for another car right now? Man, I'm calling the fire department, man. What the hell? Are they even coming? I could hear the truck, but I don't know if they even... Yeah, that guy's burnt. I know he's dead, but his car is like... Burn it up and shit. All done. Yo, really? And they made it late. The fire's already done. Thank you, Engine 229. I didn't even make it on time. Alright, so, as y'all can see, where is his? I don't even see his body anywhere around here. I'm thinking his head was bouncing up and down right here. I don't know. I don't even see it anymore. Damn, that was fucked up, though. Alright, so we're gonna get this car towed. Doesn't look so classy now. Oh shit, that's fucked up. Alright, so we are going back to patrolling, man. Damn. We could definitely avoid that, but hey. That was crazy. Alright, so let's get back to patrolling, man. I mean, that was not a really funny situation, let's say if it happened in real life. Come on, that's somebody dying and stuff, but...
Central to all units.
Alright, so I'm gonna try to switch my vehicle. I'm gonna... take this one right here. Alright, so we gotta catch up to a pursuit right now. Oh, come on. Where is it? Alright. We're gonna try to... Oh, shit. Come on, buddy. Alright, we're gonna try to catch up to this pursuit, and hopefully we make it there. Before the suspect actually disappear. Oh shit, y'all didn't see that? Wait, the suspect is dead? Already? Great. That was fun. And it looked like the suspect probably was on the bike and he did not make it. Alright. So we got a couple cruisers around here already. We got two. Oh no, not two. We got four of them. Alright, so. He didn't make it. Alright, so we are back. on patrol, cruising right now. I was just following this Corvette. About to pull him over. Caught him speeding.
Pull over now!
A criminal performing drive-by activity.
A drive-by? Alright, fuck a Corvette right now. Alright, we're hitting a U-turn. You could have a nice day, man. Alright, so we going for this, drive-by shooting. Where are they? Where are they? Oh shit, oh shit. It's kind of hard to drive the East Crown Vic now, man. What the hell? Are they around here somewhere? Oh yeah, I'm catching up. Where is he? He made the left? Yes, he did. Alright, there he go. What kind of car are you driving? A Murano? Yeah. And it looks like they fucked him up already, too. Come on. Oh, yeah, he's definitely driving wreck. Oh, flip. Damn, his car flipped. Oh, one more time. Oh, shit. Don't tell me he's driving away from this.
Step out of the car, please.
Yo. I can't believe he's driving away from this. Only GTA. And flip one more time? Nope. Yo, who just got hit? Oh! One more time. Okay. Flip one more time again. Yo, that car is all fucked up. Alright. They was doing drive-by, so they definitely need armed. That's why I opened fire on the car. Damn, yo. Okay, nothing. So we gotta catch up some more. Fuck, yo. They got away. They can't get away right now, man. Oh, we lost them? No, no. We can't lose them. We can't lose these fuckers. They were shooting at people. Oh, they crashed. Oh, damn. I was trying to block them. Alright, I could open fire on these guys, man, because they are armed and they were hurting a lot of people, so. Did I get the driver? Just gotta make sure I get the driver. Okay, I got the driver. Got the passenger. Okay, I got one more passenger. Oh, shit, he was shooting at me, too? Oh, shit, bystanders. Fuck. They're gonna sue my department. Bystander. Lady, you okay? Alright, you're under arrest, buddy. Put that weapon down. Think about it. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright, put your hands up, buddy. That lady's okay. Man. I think it was me that shot that lady, too, man. She's walking away. You see her over there? Oh, and it looked like my game is glitching, too. So, guys, I'm gonna end this video soon. But I was trying to do the shout out earlier, but I got a call. So, shout out to Mr. Gaming ST. Alright, just send my prisoner transport already. Okay, Christine Sharpie, Kevin Lee, what's up, man? Marky B, what's up? And Elijah Simmons. I think that's about it for the shout out right now. Yeah, my game is definitely glitching out. As y'all can see back there, things are disappearing and stuff like that. But guys, I really appreciate all the support, man. 25k. I would have never thought about going this far, man. And welcome to all the new subscribers, man. This is it for now. Until next time.